this evening. Okay. How's your energy feeling? A bit drained? A bit heavy? I understand. Well, tonight I have a few new little tools with me. So what we're going to do is that we're going to focus on taking that negative energy that you're dealing with at the present moment, and we are going to transmute that into something a lot more positive, so that way your energy feels a lot lighter. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Does that sound good? Okay, perfect. Well, sit back, enjoy the thunderstorm going on outside, relax, and I'll take care of you, okay? So first, I want to get everything going. I want to get your energy moving. So we're going to use the sage to unblock anything that's keeping your energy from moving forward. And all I need you to do is to be relaxed, as relaxed as possible. Was pretty good. Okay. Let's sit in the background for a bit. Okay. Now I'm gonna use my hands to move through your energy field and clean loose. Causing blockage, to remove that blockage and have your energy running smoothly again. softer energy. And before the session is over, we're going to take the energy out of the box and give it back to you in a more lighter, happier state. Now, as well. I'm gonna use my wand. I'm gonna focus it on your crown like this. this is just helping draw out any residue that may have been left over. It's just little bits and pieces. Okay, I'm gonna go behind you and just run the clear quartz over your energy field here. Just remove what's necessary. Let's do this side. Just passing it through your energy field. So far, so good. It's like a magnet repelling your negative energy. It's really interesting how it works. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw some sigils, and I'm going to use the pink tourmaline to seal in the sigils, okay? Alright, so this should help heal anything that we removed from your energy field. Yeah. Alright, so just relax. Good.
just smoothing it out. Good. If you need to come back.